Watch yourself. Yo, I did not think I was going to be able to solo this. I legit just came in thinking that, okay, you know what, the moment I fire an SOS, people are going to join so we could farm and get his gear. Bro, that did not take long. Like, I didn't fight him too many times after. I started doing some other optional quests because I was afraid to, but yo, oh my god, bro, I was in like full concentration mode when no one joined. I was like, all right, I disconnected my headset because I was like, yeah, I'm just not gonna talk in this. But the moment no one joined, I was like, all right, I'm definitely gonna die, so let me see if I could just keep on hitting him to get some parts. But guys, I freaking, like, yo, my concentration was so heavy. I have the shatter splitter, of course, because I just thought, you know what, the Shadow Splitter is good for the blast attack, and I believe blast is better for destroying, you know, parts of it. But oh my god, 26 minutes. Bro, I'm not even mad it took this long by myself. I'm, like I said, I'm not that good, but oh man, this changes everything. Oh, stone thrower and release, nice. Oh man, I am so happy. I didn't even die once. I thought, oh yeah, man, I'm about to die all three times, or no, oh man, I'm so happy, so happy. All right, guys, I did say that when I slayed him, I was gonna post it up, and I'm posting it. I am posting this. Thank you all for watching. Like, subscribe, like. Oh wow, I can't even talk because I'm so excited. Like and subscribe for more, and get ready for some more Monster Hunter nonsense, or I should say mayhem. Goodbye, guys.